The summer rain is passing over, and it feels like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your skies, I'm caught in your eyes. Don't you know you stop the round, and all that I can see is you. I'm standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. There's so much that I have told you, but it's all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the answer is yes. I'll spend my whole life just being caught up in your eyes. Oh, don't you know you stop the standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. There's so much that I have told you, but it's all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the answer is yes. I'll spend my whole life just being caught up in your eyes. Oh, don't you know you stop the standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once.
Today we come to celebrate your marriage, Matthew and Jennie. And all these witnesses are here to see you come together as a married couple.
There's so much that I have told you, but it's all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the
Matthew, you are to be the leader of your home.
Yes,
you are commanded by God to love your wife as Christ loves and leads the church. To protect, to cherish, to sacrifice yourself for her just as Jesus sacrificed himself for us. Jennie, you are commanded by God to respect your husband and to be willing to allow to nurture and care for you in the much way that Jesus nurtures the church. You are to help him be the leader of your home as you both plan to live your life together.
Yes.
Hi, Matthew.
Take you, Jennie.
Take you, Jennie.
Hi, Jennie.
Take you, Matthew.
Take you, Matthew.
To be my wife. To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
With this ring.
With this ring.
And all my heart's affection.
And all my heart's affection.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
With this ring.
And all my heart's affection.
And all my heart's affection.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
By the authority given me by the state of Arizona, but a much higher power, Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Woo!
you can kiss your bride. For the first time, I love to announce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matt Johnson.
You must be my once in a lifetime.
Congratulations, Matt. Your hard work has paid off. And cheers to you and Jennie for a lifetime of happiness and patriotic barbecues till you die. Cheers!
I was like, Jennie's my sister, you know, no one's good enough for Jennie. So I was kind of like, oh, so this is you, huh? This is the great Matt I've been hearing all about. This is, we'll see. And over time, I grew to see that he's not only good enough for her, he's perfect for her. And thank you for coming into not only her life, but also us. Thank you for always being that role model that I could look up to, and knowing that whenever I looked for a good example, that you were always there. And thank you for always being there for me to talk to, and for me to cry to when I didn't want to cry to anyone else, and vice versa. So thank you for being that best friend that I know I've always had and always will have. It's always there. I love you. So cheers to you guys. You're the best.
One of his other friends said, you know, what's the lady department like in D.C.? And I'm like, there's nothing. There's nothing out there, whatever. And he goes, well, have you made a list? And I'm like, a list? He says, yeah, make a list. What's on it? You know, we'll go out tonight and we'll shop it. And so I make this list. We didn't go out that night, by the way. But we did make the list. And Gretchen looked at me afterwards with, like, a stare. And said, you're crazy. You're never going to find this. You're too picky. And little did I know that when I left Florida and flew home for Christmas, I was going to get put up on a blind date and find the girl that checked all the boxes and then a bunch that I didn't even know I needed. So, thank you, babe.
Anyone who knows me knows this is never how it goes. I always run away so fast if I think it ever could last. Never thought that I would find someone who could be the one. But this time on the beat of my heart, in the way my hands are shaking, something feels right in the air tonight. It's making me high in the back of my mind, 'cause I know the words are coming. On the tip of my tongue, on the beat of my heart. See this through. Never thought that I could be so proud to say I love you out loud.